Thank you very much for your work. Been really great, yeah. Good vocabulary. Still choppy when you write that, but that's okay for now. Now I would like to go through very quickly on your paragraph. These two sentences here, it's introduction, yeah. The third sentence here is your main idea. My suggestion, if you can combine these three sentences into one nicely, that will be brilliant, yeah. Then the way you develop your paragraph or your ideas here, you start with computer does not require keyboard and so on. Is that general computers or computers in the project? It's not clear. Instead, people can, yeah, I understand what you mean, but have a look at that. Computer does not require keyboard, mouse or monitor to operate. Are you sure? Instead, people can access the digital world anywhere, anytime, in any surface. Yeah, so if you should combine these two sentences to support the main idea here, okay. And then you said the technology include using hand gesture and so on, up to here, okay. That's his project actually, so not you should put that in better way, not the technology includes, but you should mention relate the sentence into the project itself, yeah. The rest, they are okay. Minor mistake here, without more. So in general, that's okay, but work again with your friend in the group. Try to make it complex and make the flow better. Oh, okay. Are you working alone? It's not allowed to work alone. You have to work in group. Yeah. There is a reason why I asked you to work in group, not working alone. If working alone, yeah, the result is like this. Not deep enough, the flow is not nice. When you translate this into any language, termasuk bahasa Indonesia, ya choppy, terpotong-potong idenya, gitu ya. Itu maksudnya untuk dikerjakan kelompok. Okay, thank you very much.